Well, good evening again, everyone. For the last month, the Youngstown State football team has been putting in the work during the spring in hopes that translates into wins come this fall. Today wrapped up spring practices for the Penguins as Bo Pelini and company hosted a scrimmage during the final practice to show off what they've been working on since late February. Let's head down to the Watts. Nate Mays got the practice off at quarterback. There's former head coach Jim Tressel. Of course, Mays, the front runner to start. Offenses were led by Girard product Mark Wade and sophomore Joe Craycraft. Here, Wade on the draw, handing to Joe Alessi, and he scampers in from 17 yards out. That was the first team offense against the first team defense. Craycraft's turn now. Short drop here, going to pump and then lob one up. Natavius Payne, he's got him. End zone for the score, 33 yards out. Craycraft is loving it, but Wade wouldn't respond. Something you have seen before. Right here, keeping it himself, and watch him finish off this run. Lowers the shoulder, gets the first down. Wade firing up. That would lead to this. Arguably the best play of the day. Wade here going deep into double coverage and finds Jacob Coates, and he turns on the jet. 65 yards for the score. Girard and Warren, JFK, hook up for that score. Pretty solid day for both quarterbacks today. Here's head coach Bo Pelini on that QB situation.
Obviously, Nate has experience and has been through it, and been through the wars, so to speak. And but Joe's a talented young man, and Mark Wade, you know, showed me this spring that he's going to be a pretty special player. For a young kid, he handled himself extremely well. I mean, you know, seeing a lot more defense than he's ever seen, but he's confident. He, you know, I like our quarterback position. I think the foundation is there, you know, to build on. You know, and you know, it's 15 practices, but what I told our guys is it's not over today. You know, we have to make progress. You know, I have high expectations for this football team this year. I think we have a chance to be a damn good football team.